Thorofan presents Bad Jockey Lip Reading and Mind Reading.
Yeah, I'm a nice guy. I'll shake anybody's hand. I'll shake your hand. Yeah, brother, I don't even know who you are, but I'll shake your hand. I have no problem with that. Just come out and shake your hand. Yep. Nobody else want to shake my hand? Anybody, you want to shake my hand? Okay, where is he? Yeah. So now I'm gonna get back to it. See, this dance idea I got here. It's a combination of no. It's not patty cake. You just want to go in. It's gonna be like the hokey pokey, where first you put your hands in, and then you put your hands out after that, and then you go ahead and you just kind of shake your hip like, hey, Macarena. What do you think? Huh? It's gold, right? Gold, I tell you. What do you know?
Left foot, right foot, left foot, right foot, left foot, right foot. This isn't hard. Yeah, so, you know, I got that stuff from IKEA, like you said. Yeah, no, it was in the box. Everything was fine. I just couldn't get the stuff to come together. I'm just trying to put it, no, the A won't go to the B, and I couldn't find a C piece anywhere. Like, I don't understand. You told me everything would be laid out. I tried to rip it apart. I tried to do it again, tried to lay it all out in front of me. I just couldn't find anything. That IKEA place, man, I don't know why you told me to go there.
See you next time with more Bad Jockey Lip Reading and Mind Reading.